like we're gonna have to do that again. Which really kinda sucks. We do it right this time, right? Oh wait, I have to get knocked down. Yeah. Let's get that fixed ice. I thought I was gonna make it. I was so close. Alright, buddy. I'll play your game, you rogue. We played his game this time. This is like my one rule that I break for chess. When it comes to the 10-second rule, it's like, there's not many there, might as well just do it. Let's go raid this place real quick. Thank you very much. Sucks. Didn't mean to sell the earrings. Mistakes happen, right? Thank you. all gone. Diamond helm gone. Just in case we find Goa, it's been a few runs. Straight to Norse. I really wish there were people in towns to trade, change your groups. Like, it would make things so much easier. Thank you. super sick basement right here. Okay, Realm is gonna be our jumper. Showing her mad jumping skills. Oh, 500 damage in 3 jumps. He had the right shield on. It could have been really bad. Alright, well that's ridiculous. Gonna do it, Realm. Good job, Go-Go. Alright, we'll up level 10. We're good. Little charm. Let's go. Now we can go to Savin's camp. Plenty of money. Let's do it. Genji armor. We could do better, but whatever. 6 earrings is gonna be plenty. Might even be a little wasteful. Weapon for sale? Nope. We don't need new darts. Any elemental shields? For end game? Nope. Come on, kid. You're in the way. Okay, dead check is a dead check. Let's go. I don't know why. Let's heal. that real quick. I'll be back in a second. Let's not try to rush. Alright, there we go. Get him, Rel. Don't do it! Like, there's no way he's still alive. That's just ridiculous. Well, let's hope this one is not that. That was just brutal. Stupid pug. Still haven't set Go-Go up. Dead check economizer. Oh, we could totally throw that on Go-Go, I think. Okay. Well, you know, let's actually do that instead of the rage ring. Of course it is. Can you even do anything? Yes, you can. Fire two and twice. Thank you. one round. Now you gotta do more than that. Alright, Savvy, keep go alive. Probably weak to bio. I totally forgot he was weak to bio. I should have just double bioed him every time. Oh no! Well, that sucks. And now he's gonna die. Oh, I forgot when he powers up and gets reflect. So annoying. Alright, go. At least you didn't lose any experience. He only gave us 20k, what a punk. We actually are gonna fight the dog now. We're petting the doggo the hard way. And we're rewarded for it. Jump, fire two. All right, Realm. Good job. Good experience. Bad item. Just gonna race through savage checks now. Do you first. I swear, Mount Colts is always Mega Master for me. I'm gonna risk it. Snow muffler. Okay. Loving these dead checks. You got anything for sale, buddy? Oh, I don't think we need green cherries. We could totally use those. Let's go. Savin can really use a sleeping bag. Oh, these are the really easy ones, huh? Yeah. Should've just done a fire too then. I always think the harvesters are a lot stronger than they are. Monster in a box with the Gigantos? I mean, it would be nice to get the Gigantos. Nope, it is not. It is a waste of time, sadly. stop on the save point. Back attack on Inferno is never good. Come on, Realm. Alright. Oh, he's done. That was sick. Okay, we're starting to get our items in order. Okay, dead check. Not too bad. Can't complain about the snow buffer for later. Top one's fire. Cool. I think we can fire this guy too. Or is this guy the bull one? Nope. Fire's good. Said peace out, Gogo. Going in the middle of your X magic. All right, what happens here? Oh my God, another dead check. This is like the run of dead checks today. The last 24 hours, I mean. Okay. Just, you know, just don't be Maggie Master, please. Like, Realm's the only one who can really deal with him. Crazy because tentacles can be really strong. We just took them out real fast. Can't do anything except attack. realms all on you. That's gonna do it. One high roll. So, elixir, potion. Getting closer. Ooh, Umato. Okay, we'll go do realms and then savins, then realms. Okay. Don't need another snow muffler to be honest. Can't even wear the first one. Second Hesper, maybe? Are we good? No, we are not. Now we're good. Weight tricking, so that's kind of silly. Well, yeah, I'm pretty sure you're dead. Coming out of the sky quick. Okay, we really don't care if we encounter doom days. Comes, comes. Here we go to the auction. No point in fighting the dragon with tomorrow. Guys, make way. Excuse me, pardon me. I'm walking here. Alright, since we're not going for the monster in the boxes here, it's just loot. Oops. Oh, I don't know why I went that way. Not getting the monster in the box like I just said. Items from the Colosseum. Hope we can get an Atma weapon in there. Good stuff. Should have a quick check. Belly shields. Nope. Not weapon. Come on. Nope. We have a fire skin already. Alright, yeah, we're not doing that. Just don't think there's gonna be anything in there that we need except for a big elixir probably. Come on, peekable check, let's do it. Whatever it is, we need it. Nope. Fire rod, don't need elixirs. So force armor, so kung fu suit. So a magasite. 54,000. Alright, let's do realms thing first. Let's see what Sheila gives. Are we gonna float? Okay, whatever. Adamant kite. Ooh, you killed one of my runs. You made me mad. Oh, yeah, go ahead, sneeze tomorrow. That is, like, perfect. Like, that was seriously perfect. Get Amaro out of here. Alright, you know what? I stuttered. Let's get it. It was a waste of time. Oh, no way. Kills Gogo. Jeez. That's not cool. It's not worth sleeping for that. Jumps into them all four, but they ended up to the one trip jump. Still no bolt three. Seraphim. Too early. Nope, we are not. Actually, let's just do it to get a high tier item. Maybe it's not a weapon. We have money. Maybe it's good, maybe it's not. It's like a new shield. Oh yeah, they're having a bidding war over there. Thank you, I don't want to be a part of that. actually gonna take it. Goodbye. I will never come back here. How dare you not have glowing stones? How are they gonna be at Kefka at Narsh? Oh, that would be so sad. Yep, I already know that. Thank you very much, though. Okay, you know what? We're gonna go do Kefka at Narsh, because I have a feeling. I have a bad feeling. Dragon. It is not. Well, that's very saddening. But why are you useless? Such a good boy. Oh, Gogo said not today at 11. Not today. Oh, and yeah, wow. She just... said, excuse me? What's your name? Fifty? Oh wow, that's awesome. Didn't think we were gonna get 50. So, our character is locked behind tomorrow. That's fun. Well, on that note, we're gonna go to the Coliseum real quick. A lot of good items in here, but not ones that we need. Gives you a shield for a fire rod? That doesn't seem smart. Or a knuckle for a Genji helmet, though? Let's do that. Oh, we can get the Valiant Knife too, just in case somebody can equip it, since we have two offerings, might as well. Oh, this is gonna be really dangerous. She doesn't have a ribbon on. Good job jumping. Come on, Realm, you gotta hit better than that. Very nice. Alright, tomorrow, let's go. Excusez-moi. That's what the seed's giving us. Maybe we rage ring, offering. Magus rot too. Ooh, and then there's just no long way. That's just beautiful. If you can actually use the Magus rod, that is huge. Can he use the Valiant Knife? He cannot. Can you? Oh my god, we got an Illumina? Getting the Luna from. Holy shit. Oh, that was probably the auction house. Or the Coliseum reward. It's huge. Ragnarok him? I've never tried it before. No. Oh, Mara one shots him! Oh, that is so epic! Good job, Mara. It's too bad he can't use the Valiant Knife. He's probably not seeing it. Monster boxes, so let's just go. Get this one. Oh, useless. nothing to spend our money on. In shop so far. I saw elixir somewhere. Shiva effort. Oh god. What's with all these speeds, man? Ridiculous. I'm glad we got that dried meat. One hit, Savin. Jeez. Just get out of here, Ultros. Should I cook tomorrow? Let's go have rage and tools. Dried meat earlier too. Adamant kite, alright, quick fire too. Put dried meat on everybody. There it is. Wait, nope, I'm not doing that with three people. Right here, because we need to put him to the back line. Give him Ultron earrings. Alright. Give him Tri-Talk to start off with. What does Mordwin do? Pearl and Life. Strength 2. Ooh, okay. Let's. Wait. Did you learn this yet? No, you didn't. Oh wait, we need to equip him. That's my bad. Can he use a Valiant Knife? He cannot. That sucks. Nope. So Valiant Knife is literally just gold. Sad day. Got one at least. fights. Let's go. Is there another Psychot? God, that's so annoying. Death attack zombify. Gotta be a character, and the next character is gonna bring us somewhere else. How about you cure three, everybody? Down there hiding. Okay, who do we get? Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Terra. Nope, sorry. Have anything? Are you gonna have anything? Nope. Are you gonna have anything? Pearl rods. Who could use an enhancer? We know we don't need it. Let's buy 4 pearl rods. Actually, hold on a second. Where are those? BKs. Snipers. No. Then it can't crit anymore, right? We'll do well, girlfriend, since it's right here. We have warp stones. I'll be fine. I should have just kept walking. Totally messed up the timing of the people. Better than nothing. not want you lock. We're good. Wish we hadn't sold that valiant knife though, because then we could have been like, oh hey, feel free to join our party. Okay, real quick. Setzers, so we just can't call on main games. Can we tunnel armor real quick? Oh, it's not helping. Cyan now? Jeez, what is going on here? Just getting the worst luck. Alright, well, we're gonna go do Doma, because that's faster than any of these other checks. All we have to do is switch these espers. You get your speed back up, you learn that, and then, I don't know what water we see to do, pearl, strength, I think you're just gonna keep that strength on. Let's go. Please, do not be a character. Oh my god, it's a dead check. Okay, we're doing Zozos. Hopefully we get rewarded. This is just ridiculous now. We'll be right back. worth putting the fixed dice on 7. No, he can't. She's the only one who can die. I'm stuck with this. We have no ice. Learns his spells, which is really good. So right now, he is only just a utility. Yeah, why is 7 not just attacking? Yeah, I think we'll move on to bed now. Anything in here that I need to worry about? Features, I guess. Let's go, please be a magic site. Oh my god, it's a dead check. Okay. We're literally right here, so I'm just gonna do it. Getting so wrecked on these checks right now. Not even gonna bother. Really just leave. Alright, so we're gonna grab you. Because you have the spotlight on you. So pretty. Right there. No luck. You know what? We are gonna kill the dragon then. Maybe we'll get that one. Wait, no, don't do that. Oh, that was close. Alright. Horse armor, so no. Not anything close to what we wanted. Funny, whenever we get an offering, we never get an ammo weapon, except for like very few times. And we rarely, rarely get the Genji glove and the offering in the same run with an ammo weapon. Let alone two ammo weapons. Okay, we got rewarded here. Actually, before I do that, did you learn it? Nope, you're only at 50. What does Raiden have? Exone and Quick? Okay, so you're gonna get that then. You're gonna keep your strength up. I hate doing Kumbaba, but we're gonna do it. It's a peak, and if it's a Magisite, we're done. We go right to the skip. Get Rome out of here. No, don't blow them away. Okay. Oh my god, it was a dead check. Really? Another one? This is just brutal right now. Especially, oh wait, don't even know why we did that. The tower. Not even bothering. Still need to do this. Crazy amount of dead check. Probably would have been smarter to do the Seal Gate Cave. Cause then I could have gotten the Seal Gate Ninja High Tier item quest and maybe gotten an Atma. It's fine. Finally. Yeah, worst thing right now is gonna run into Doom Days. Silly on my part. else needs to learn right now. Just take speed. More speed. Oh, jeez. Get him, guys. We're just gonna wait. I lost. Damn. Should just time for somebody else then. Just hang, get out of here. Lucky we didn't switch the S-Rs yet, because they would have gotten nothing for it. We don't remove, alright. Will you learn that? No. No. You learn quick. And you get your speed up. Let's go. Secret chest. Quick. There's no point in putting it on go-go. Can't do anything with it. Let's equip these guys one last time. We don't want Ifrit, we want Unicorn. Let's go. Nope. Why? Oh crap, wait a minute. Go-Go can't be alone. And of course we go against Spicy Chicken. Did he really stop Cyan? Do the marble shoes prevent it? Let's see. How are we gonna beat him? Shoes of Paralyze, I think. Mario can really pull this through. We got wrecked by Spicy Chicken. There it is. Sad day. Well, you can't win them all, right? And there's two losses in a row on the same seed because I did mistakes. That's the one flaw of Go-Go, right? You gotta put them with people who know what they're doing. Well, I hope you enjoyed this one, because watching mistakes are just as good as, or just as valuable in education as watching a clear drawing. I hope you all have a great day.